I'm George. I'm 15 years old, and I play football. My activity will help me in Survivor by allowing me to be in pretty good physical shape. One quality that I have that will help me in Survivor is that I'm friendly. I mean, I'm not sure if that's like, because I know it's like not really a sociable activity, but if I meet someone, then maybe I could help. I want to approach the game today with positive attitude, because if you have a negative attitude, that's a horrible way to start things. I will probably do good on activities which involve maybe other people, and the ones I will struggle with will probably most likely be where I'm alone by myself for a while. But, yeah. I will rely on a mix of all three of those: physical,